106 X-ray Bravo left here and then to the ground, 1218, hope you enjoyed your flight, cheerio.
Westbound round 1218, and also be advised, we're just confirming the gust of winds are probably about 3 to 2 miles on the approach.
Thank you very much, sir.
Tower, good evening, Lifeguard 201 is with you on Yankee.
Lifeguard 201, Gatwick Tower, thank you to depart from the Yankee 1 holding point.
Affirm, sir, can we get wing check, please?
Lifeguard 201, surface winds are currently at 02011 knots, but be advised the last two aircraft have reported strong wind gusts in the vicinity.
Yeah, okay, that makes sense. We are really struggling here.
Once you get up there, the winds are, the last spot winds I received was 030 degrees, 15 knots at 2,000 feet.
Okay, that's all copied, Lifeguard 201, and we are ready for departure.
Lifeguard 201, you're clear to lift and depart from Yankee 1, fly runway heading, climb to altitude of 3,000 feet. Surface wind 020 degrees, 11 knots.
Okay, copied all that. Just confirm the departure frequency, please.
After departure, it will be a London control frequency. I'll find it. 127.950.
Okay, copied, London control 127.
Lifeguard 201, so just check the frequency, my 134.120.
Okay, 13412 is the departure frequency, and the Life 201 is ready for departure.
Life 201 clear to lift, 020 at 11 knots.
Okay, clear for takeoff. Copy the winds, Lifeguard 201.
Lifeguard 201, contact London Control 134.120.
London Control 13412, Life 201.
Listening 235, down to flight level 80, EV8115.
London Control, good evening, Lifeguard 201 is with you, passing 1000 for 3000, radar heading 080.
Life 201, squawk 7425 with IDENTS.
7425 with IDENTS, Life 201.
Life 201, it'll be a beacon confliction service, fly radar heading 060 degrees.
Okay, copy deconfliction 060, and just confirm that squawk, please.
7425.
7425, heading 060, IDENTS coming down, Lifeguard 201.
Geneva 781, Charlie, turn left, heading 190 degrees, reduced to 180 knots. 781 Charlie, turn left heading 190 degrees, reduce 180 knots.
Left 190 degrees, reduce 180 knots. Speedbird 781 Charlie.
781 Charlie, continue descent altitude 3,000 feet.
Continue descent 3,000 feet, Speedbird 781 Charlie.
Life 201, do you wish to route direct via Dover?
Affirm, sir.
Life 201, on passing altitude 2,500 feet, turn right direct to Dover.
Passing 2,500 direct to Dover, Life 201.
Easy 8115, fly radar heading 240 degrees.
Heading 240, easy 8115.
Life 201 is on the right turn, directed over.
Life 201, roger, nothing to affect at this time. There will be inbound traffic tracking left to right, currently 3,000 above.
Okay, and we're looking for higher when able, please, sir.
Life 201, cleared climb altitude 5,000 feet.
Re-cleared 5,000, Life 201.
Speedbird 781 Charlie, turn left heading 120 degrees, on that heading report established 9 left.
Left 120 degrees, on the heading report established, and on left, Speedbird 781 Charlie.
Easy 8115, standard speeds below flight level 100.
Roger, standard below flight level 100, we'll start rolling it back, easy 8115.
Life 201, you're going to be cruising at 5,000 feet, sir?
Affirm, sir.
Life 201, Chatham Regional QNH is 1009 millibars.
Okay, copied 1009, Life 201.
Speedbird 21 Charlie, established on localizer 419 left.